President Trump signing two executive orders last night banning U.S. transactions with Chinese tech firms Tencent and ByteDance.
Right now, all signs are showing that China is going to block the deal. Even though there is no direct objection from officials, we can still see state media starting to deliver the message that the deal harms China's interests and dignity. The deal may involve transfer of some of the technologies TikTok is using, such as the recommendation algorithms used in the app. Beijing announced last month that these technologies are now restricted to be exported. We've noticed that Chinese authorities said Thursday that it had received applications from ByteDance to export those technologies. I guess they will eventually reject the applications. I guess ByteDance has seen this happening, so they filed for an injunction to stop it. Turning to the court seems to be ByteDance's last resort, and this is a desperate move, because if luckily the court stands with ByteDance, problems will be solved and they don't have to sell TikTok. But if otherwise, they will lose the whole US market.